was very, just an emotional process for me, trying to really put myself in the place of the character of Drew Barrymore and feel some of the emotion that was maybe taking place. Everything from early on, maybe some curiosity, to being kind of scared, then actually into terror. You build up this expectation, then the music drops out and there's nothing for the audience to rely on. And then when there's the killer jumps out of the closet, it's that much more of a scare. The main thing is not to get ahead of the action. You don't want to make people aware of the music. You want to enhance the emotion of the scene without calling too much attention. In the end of the scene, to me, it's very operatic. She's running there to try to meet her parents when she's stabbed. For me, this is like a larger-than-life moment, and I scored it very sort of operatic, almost over-the-top style resonated with Wes. He thought that I really got to the heart of the emotion of the scene. I wanted it to be very human. I wasn't as consumed with the horror as much as the humanity. For instance, when there's a scene when Sydney goes home to her house in Woodsboro and she's all alone and the sun is setting and turning into nighttime. And just to give a sense of her isolation, her vulnerability, and yet also inherent there, at least like a little grain of her strength. So that was an important scene, and I think that plays well. And another area when Sydney and Billy, can't believe I remember the names, but it is my first movie, so. They're upstairs in her bedroom, and the whole sequence that follows when the killer comes in the room and there's a long chase through the house. For me, that was great. Like, it was a purely orchestral moment and really had fun with the orchestra. I remember feeling really depressed when the movie, after it was done. It was such a high working on it. And then after it was done, it was like, I don't know what I'm doing. You know, I didn't have any other job lined up, and it was like back to reality, but it was a lot of fun.